There were a number of factors. One is I discovered cybersecurity very early on in my life. I was 12 years old and it changed my life for the better. It set me on a career track that was incredibly fulfilling. And I wanted to offer the same opportunity to other people all over the world. And I realized that the cyber training market was pushing people away because the average course at a university can be $30,000 to $50,000. So a lot of people who could actually be incredibly talented and have their lives changed by pursuing a career in this field just cannot actually access the education. There are courses that were cheaper, but they only go for 5 days and you're still paying $5,000. So it's still inaccessible to the vast majority of people in the world, actually. And on top of that,